GG.
Oh, that sounds so goddamn raspy. Where's the allergies, but
kinda happy to have my allergies too. Boo boo.
Boo boo.
Alright, eat something, tell me you're not.
Where are you?
I'm gathering my wares.
Your wares? I didn't take too much of your wares, did I?
I don't think so. You get the armor, I guess, if
am
I had
am
it.
Am I eating your wares? Am I? Here. Here's your armor. Here's your stone sword. Here's an iron sword if you want one.
Don't you have, don't
Here's
you need
a
one?
Bow, I have one.
Oh.
I had two. I took your torches, though.
It's fine. Use
you
them
made
up.
It!
Do you want the bow?
Hmm?
Do you want the bow?
I have, oh, bah, bah, bah. I'm so dying. I'm at half a heart. I'm gonna
use
eat
my
this
hands.
Gold, I'm gonna eat this golden apple.
I have 18 hands.
I have 20 hands. Now I have 28 hands. Okay.
Hey, there is a.
Enderman. I see an Enderman. I see a few Endermen down there. I hit one. Uh-oh, he's teleported to me. I cut him. I cut him.
I got his bum bead.
Oh, there's a skeleton right there.
No, it's not a skeleton.
It's definitely a skeleton, you asshole.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it definitely is.
No.
Oh, okay, hi. Every Enderman in the world is here. The Enderman parade.
Ow, what the heck?
And now they're all teleporting towards me. So get ready to fight.
Getting owned.
Oh, hi, Enderman.
What is hitting me? Is there just like a skeleton just like strafe ship? There's just some skeleton strafe shotting me. Saying,
yeah, my bitch, I'll go.
That's what he said.
Killing him. Okay, yeah, this is.
Bastard skeleton.
Watch out. Oh, here he is.
This reminds me of that first, like, ravine area that we found.
Oh, yeah. Oh my god. This is unbelievable. It's unbelievable. Do you have any, you have any sticks?
No. I have a log.
Okay. We didn't break the block. The creeper broke the block.
You want a crafting table?
No, I don't need a crafting table with my torches.
Are you making torches?
Oh my god. Okay, I'm coming back.
Oh my god.
Just watch my stuff. You're not dead, are you?
No.
I don't know. Oh, well, you are. Okay.
No, I'm alive.
Oh, are you? Oh, I get it. I get it. You are. Okay, thanks, asshole. Let's go.
No, I got strafe shotted by a skeleton and a creeper had its way with me.
When I die, that's like a sign to be careful.
Well, yeah, I mean, you died and the skeleton strafe shot and the creeper blew up. I mean, sorry I didn't read my tarot cards to predict such an awful fate.
Yep.
I bet you we should just scale those statues and loot their eyeballs.
Yeah. You. I don't know what it is with you and fucking loots and shit, but I'm getting this rotten flesh.
I mean, there's a reason why I just love playing all the Elder Scrolls games. There's just loot everywhere.
I can't wait for Skyrim.
Oh, I know.
It's gonna be. I barely ever played Oblivion. Skyrim looks so beautiful.
No, yeah, I've logged hundreds of hours into Oblivion and Skyrim.
And Skyrim?
Yeah, it's really cool.
Yeah, you beat it already?
I meant Morrowind.
You got the secret Mario ending?
Yeah, it's
secret
good.
Mario ending?
Yeah.
Okay. Just making sure.
Don't mock
where,
me.
Where did you die?
Right below you.
Oh my god. How are we gonna get to our stuff, dude?
Oh, I don't know. Holy shit, there's so many things down here.
Oh my god. Is it even possible to get our stuff back?
Yeah, that's fine. That's fine.
Is there any iron at the house?
No. We can always mine with creepers.
Wait at the house. I'll meet you back there in a second.
We can wait for creepers to spawn, and we can mine the trees and get some stone and stuff.
We could. We could indeed.
Yes, sir.
Seems like that is our... We come back to the house and sleep. Oh, wait. No, you wanted those creepers, didn't you? Mm-hmm. Yeah. Just be careful. I don't want you to get hurt.
I don't want to see you die anymore.
I don't, because it makes everything longer. I really love this map, though, so far.
I know what you mean.
Great map.
Hey, creeper.
Yeah, give me some stone, baby. Give me some stone. Are you going for the wood first? Didn't even hit the tree.
Freaking bastard.
All the blocks next to the tree. But
don't worry, we can make a dirt sword.
Yeah, that'll work.
1.8, it's good.
I'll go look for another creeper in elsewhere. Nothing over here, unfortunately. It's a sheep.
Oh, there's about 14 creepers right here. Just, you know, minus 11.
Oh, there's a chest back here with 7 torches, 3 bread, and some arrows. And hi, zombies. Nice to meet you, buddy. Be bad. What's yours?
I got a bunch of stone.
Just get the wood and then we're good. Why is my throat doing this? Am I losing my voice, maybe?
Forever.
Forever, ever.
Ow.
You look for creepers, I'll look for loot.
I mean, they're right here.
Because there's a whole back path here that we didn't explore. Oh. Well. Indeed. Golden apple, arrows.
Wow. So our front yard is now like a hellish doom world of evil and chaos.
I have everything we don't need here.
I'm pretty sure I just saw a cow gathering our experience, which is kind of freaking me out.
Interesting. Whoa. Nope, that's not a chest.
Wow. Yeah, the front yard is something to behold. Wow.
Oh, hi, skeletons. Creeper, this way, please. Thank you. Got some stone.
Yeah, buddy.
Look at the window.
I look like he has a huge gaping mouth. Hey, dude.
Zombies, not a problem. Oh, you made a sword?
Yeah.
How many?
2.
1 for me, sir.
1 for the peabot.
And some of these for you, sir.
Ugh.
Let's go. Oh, here.
You wanna make...
Oh, wanna... I need some of those.
Here, I'm gonna put... You know, should I bank the sticks or should I leave them or take them?
Yeah, bank the sticks. Alright, you know what we're gonna do? Run. Don't fight anything, just run and follow me.
Ow. Why is everything aggroing on me? Run away!
Don't look at the Enderman, just run. Get the egg. Hit an Enderman with it. Oh, actually does damage. Oh, God. That was a mistake. I didn't know that actually did damage to them.
Was awesome.
Chicken and a chicken spawn, too. Let me get some chicken.
Oh.
Ew, it looks like the chicken has a little pabanus.
A little wing.
A little, God. What would make you think I meant a little ween? Why would you go through the darkest spot and not walk around through the light?
There's no monsters.
How do you? Oh.
I can tell you how I know that.
How?
Because there weren't any. Drinks.
Oh. Okay, be careful. When we get up to this overpass.
careful is not any part.
Yeah, not your middle name, because you rushed in there with a million zombies last time.
Yeah, I just want to check it out. Dude, it's so clear. Run. Except for that one creeper. They've all despawned like a bunch of chumps.
I don't think it's this side. Wait, keep going, keep going, keep going. Nope. Right, left side.
Oh shit, there's a creeper up there. Watch out, run. Got him, I aggroed him. He just fell down an endless hole. Wow, you need to watch the floor. Oh. I didn't think. Yep.
Yeah, I was watching. I was watching
the whole time. A lot of holes.
I was watching the whole time. Don't worry.
Is it this way or is it back the other way? There's one more way.
See, it's probably this way. We haven't checked yet. I haven't gone that far.
Gotcha. Gotcha. Gotcha.
Just watch the floor. I'd say go right.
Mm-hmm. I would say, judging by this gaping abyss, you'd probably be correct.
Oh shit. Oh man.
Oh man.
Oh man. Oh man. Be careful.
You know what they say.
Everything's
careful
in Texas.
Careful a day makes Santa pray.
Yeah, that's what they
say. Like that?
Such a loser.
I get the old double hit strafe. Work around, reach around.
Oh. Tomb of the Kings. Are you ready?
Yes.
That was a very hesitant yes. Books, bones. Oh, and look what I put on.
Ooh, you look so elegant.
I look so regal. There's more stuff here. Ooh, get that stuff in there.
Ooh.
I'll get this stuff.
I like the way he did
it. Oh no, look at me. Uh-oh. Look at me.
Oh, Yon Sire.
Look what I have.
Hey, cool eyeballs, by the way.
Look what I have.
Ooh. Ooh. Ooh.
It's a golden axe.
I like
it. Or it's a... Yeah, golden axe. I don't have any torches if you have some.
I have some.
Start.
Hey, there may or may not be a monster spawner right there.
Oh, hey. There may or may not be golden leggings and an iron sword in there.
You may or may not be a peepet imposter.
Oh my god. This voice. Should I just adapt it permanently?
Yeah, I like it.
What's up, ladies? My name is Peepet. Alright, go through this, go through this thing and put down the torches. More golden stuff. Oh, they're just, it's just the king's things.
Mm-hmm.
It's just the king's shit. Like all the, oh, we're looting tombs.
Mm-hmm.
I just realized that.
Ooh, a golden hoe.
Am I going to hell?
No, it's fine.
Come this way. Just run and put torches. We don't need to check these chests, I don't think.
Well, was there any chest plates or anything like that?
Well, I mean, yeah, but...
Mad loot.
It's gold. It's like the same as wood.
I need pants and a hat. I got wood for you.
It's probably going to be the same as leather.
Alright, that's all I got.
Monster spawner here. It's all the torches you got?
Yeah.
Follow me.
Need some damn
just
pants.
Just keep...
Ooh, a hat.
Keep running.
I'm Regal Miss Prime.
Oh, no.
What?
Dude. Over here. There's a switch somewhere in the tomb.
Well,
there's a switch somewhere in the tomb.
Well then.
Let's find it, I guess.
You know what I always say. I got nothing.
I got nothing this time. I don't know what I say. Wait. We go. Nothing.
Oh, here it is.
You serious?
Yeah, tried in that little hole right there.
Oh, I didn't see it.
I'm telling you, my loot fiending lets me find things.
Ew.
Well, that's
morbid.
Yes. This is the home if there ever was one.
Torches, nice.
Yep.
You want the arrows?
I don't have a bow, so no.
Well, I'll take them then. I don't have a bow either, but.
Right, well, I have like 14 golden hoes, by the way.
Oh my god. Let's go. We'll come back in a second if we find it's too hard. Oh my no. Watch video 15. Only madness awaits you in here. Alright, I'm watching video 15, bro.
Alright, I got a book. I'm gonna read a book while we're
doing it. I never had any doubts. Okay, well, maybe a few. Anyways, you made it. That's the important thing. So, you remember that teeny tiny itty bitty task that I mentioned?
I beat the game.
You see, the only thing that stands in between you and getting inside the castle now is this little thing that the people around the castle comically refer to as the Maze of Insanity. It's not really that bad, though. You know, they only say that because everybody who's ever gone inside went insane and was never heard from again. But you know what? That's just rumors.
Ooh, golden sword.
What I can tell you is this. It's not an ordinary maze. You can't just keep going left and expect to find the end. If you do that, you will go insane for certain. You must find the path. The creator of the maze was the only one who knew where the path was. He's been gone for a long time. You're going to have to be very observant.
Oh god. Okay.
Do you think... Close that door.
Yeah.
You think you're clever, mortal? Going through the crypt?
Do you think this is the maze right here?
I will see you.
Like, this is the path?
Into madness no. First.
You don't think so?
No. Why would it be?
It's just a weird winding little thing. I don't know if maybe it was like a hint.
Oh no.
Oh shit.
Come through.
Some MC Escher shit. Do we split up?
No, I'd say go together.
Just like prom. Oh wow, let's take the fucking cube.
I don't like this, bro.
Well, do we keep going left or right, or do we dive into the center? Ow.
I'm tripping balls. Like, I don't... Did you notice something that, like, any hints or anything?
Uh-uh.
Oh god, this is gonna give me an aneurysm, bro.
It's cool, don't worry about it. I wonder how long this is.
Right, how long it actually goes in one direction.
Yeah. Worth figuring out, I guess. Pretty freaking long. Holy hell.
I'm gonna start diving in.
Okay, I'm at the end now.
Are you?
Yeah. I mean, we should go ahead and assume it's not on the perimeter, right?
Yeah.
So should we just do sweeps?
Should we do sweeps?
It might
take
can.
A while.
Yeah.
How about you go on the second row and I'll go in the third row? And then you'll go
I'm just going across right here.
Yeah, and then I'll go on this row. And then you'll skip
yeah.
one. And
yeah,
then
we'll skip one.
We'll keep sweeping two rows.
Okay. I'm sure we don't blaze the room and miss like some itty bitty lever that we're not paying attention to.
We'll notice in the end if
we're gods amongst men. What if this is the end? Like, this is it. you never get out of this maze.
That'd be so dumb.
This should be the spawn to our server. Have fun, shitlords.
Get out and you can play.
Alright, so hello?
Yeah, I meet you here. So you go
into this one.
And I'll go into the next one.
Mm-hmm. Are you not entertained, YouTube?
This is so entertaining.
This is gonna fuck everybody's minds up.
Right? Ow.
Babies are gonna be crying.
I hear a zombie.
Do you?
Might be above or below me, I don't know.
At least you've narrowed it down.
Wow, you're an asshole.
What a friend's for!
I swear, there must have been a clue we overlooked. I'm trying to think.
Mm-hmm. Well, I mean, this has something to do with four, but what the hell would that be?
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
Nothing here, friend. What if it was just straight all the way through? I'll pee. We have like a good timing going. Shit, that hurt like hell. I heard a zombie.
If we keep doing this, we'll sweep every room.
Mm-hmm. I mean, I'm assuming it's square.
Yeah.
Not like a really super long maze, so that'd be insane.
If it was like just 100 of these rooms in each direction, oh my god.
More zombies. I think they're just in between the walls.
Probably. Maybe like... Well, obviously he has... Oh, maybe not, actually. Uh-oh. I hear zombie pigmen.
Oh, wow, we hit the corner.
What? Oh, my god. Oh, is this it then?
Oh, yeah, that's it.
No.
What? Yeah, it is.
Go right. And now you can keep going this way, I'll go.
I can go. Oh my god. What the
Maybe it's not a good idea that we split up now.
I mean, I could have kept going your direction. I'm wondering if I should keep going this direction though.
I'm just getting put into insanity a little bit.
You can't. There's no way. This is. Oh my god, I found it.
You did?
Yeah.
I'm coming. I see your name tag. I'm coming.
Yeah. Just come horizontal or whatever the hell. Perpendicular and come across. I had to
split up.
Wow, I can't even believe that.
I'm almost there. Good job, man.
Wow, man. This is, yeah, see, there's rooms on every side. Holy hell. What a jackass.
What if there was another set up here? Like up on the next floor? That would have been so stupid. Oh my god. Watch video 16.
I'm a huge dick.
I'm an asshole. That's all it says.
You made it through the maze. And you seem to be mostly sane. Which is a plus. So now that you're finally inside the castle walls, you'll notice there's a small village beneath you. The people of this village were not taken away. They were changed. They seem docile enough, but I wouldn't provoke them if I were you. However, what you can do is rummage through all the houses for any supplies you may need. After you have everything you need, head towards the front of the castle. The entrance to the tower is towards the main gate.
Entrance of the tower is towards the main gate.
You are a fool.
If think he's talking to you, Algo.
It's not possible.
Okay, let's check the houses. I jumped down.
Yeah, I'm gonna loot these bitches.
Oh, meet me at the fountain in the middle of the town.
Okay, sure.
I'll wait here for you. Those towers look actually really awesome. The ones with the little diamonds on them?
Mm-hmm.
Alright. Just check if there's nothing in the fountain. And there is.
Of course there is.
Iron sword and some chain boots. Careful, it's hard to swim up water that's going downward. Okay.
Oh, Rob's right joint. What is this window right here?
Probably
kitchen. Just the outdoor window, my bad. Oh. That was like a secret room.
This actually has nothing in it, this house.
Or does it?
No, it doesn't.
I saw a painting.
Oh, there's a chest on this side. Oh, wow. Oh, wow.
What'd you get, friends?
We have to go all the way around now. Basically, it was stuff to make a bunch of torches, or a bunch of arrows, and a cake. So where's a workbench?
In the house all the way down this road, or here's one.
Let's just check other houses. Yeah, there's one on the chest in here.
Oh, this is our new home.
Flint. Yeah, I like this house. You want to sleep? Because it's nighttime.
Sure, friend.
Let's go.
There's a pee bat lying next to me.
Okay. So I just need to find a workbench.
There was no one in there?
No.
You positive?
I'm positive.
Oh, it's a chest. Looks like one, kind of.
Ooh, torches. That's what I like to see. I'm gonna cook. Can I cook seeds? Can I use seeds to cook?
You should be able to. I don't know if you can or not.
Nope. Can you use my
king? Well, I found the poor person in the village. Three torches.
Where?
I just found the poor person's house. There's only three torches.
Where?
Oh, I got it. The doors are open. I have looted it.
Why is there no workbenches in any of these houses?
There is one on the end of the street.
Oh, is there?
Yeah.
Where? Our house, or?
No, on the other end of the street.
Where you are?
No. I want this dog to get up, but I want to hit him. Oops.
Right click him.
Yeah, I know, but he's like...
Oh, right next to grass and stuff.
Yeah, he's being a little bugger.
You know what? Come in this house.
Here we go. Yes.
I'm just gonna like pause recording real quick, just so I can take a 2-minute break trying to fix my throat. But we'll be back, guys. So, yes, I'll be right back. Okay, we're back. Didn't fix my throat as well as I would hope I did, but I feel better now. So that's an upset.
And that's all that matters.
Oh.
That's the house with the crafting table.
Oh, this one.
Yep.
Where? Yeah, right here.
There may or may not be a huge farm right here.
Yeah, there is. We can't break blocks, though. It's purely aesthetic.
Is it?
Yeah.
Is it?
Yeah. Don't.
I'm not breaking anything.
Oh.
See what I did there?
You aren't breaking anything. Indeed, you aren't.
Walking around, man.
I'm just walking. We're checking out the sights. That's all it is.
Hey, hey, hey. Ho, ho.
That's all we're doing.
Breaking blocks means swinging your arm.
I ain't doing that, boy.
We are not doing that. Indeed, we are not doing that. We aren't even swinging our arms, right?
No, sir.
I'm just trying to aid my, right now, I'm just trying to aid my...
Hey, Creeper, what's up?
Soul. Hey, you seen that Creeper, too?
Mm-hmm.
No, he's coming to help.
He's mean mugging you.
I don't know why. I'm not swinging my arms or anything. Is there a Creeper on the fence for you?
Yeah.
Faggot. Jerk.
He just wants to party.
Okay, let's go make some bread out of this. Out of the way, please. Nothing to see here.
Lord.
They're actually just checking.
Run.
No big deal. Tis but a scratch.
Tis but a scratch wound.
Scratch wound? I think you mean flesh wound.
No.
Alright, I made 11 bread. I think I'm good.
Speaking of which, I made another sword. And I also made 8 million torches.
Thank you. Because I might need some of those. Do you have any string? I need one.
Nope, I have wool. Can you turn wool into string? You can, right?
No, I believe. Wait, can you?
I thought you could for some reason. Did I just mistaken about that?
No, you can turn string into wool.
Oh, that's right, that's right.
Okay, he said there was an entrance. There was an entrance to the tower near the front of the gate or something like that.
Mm-hmm.
Let me eat real quick. Actually, I'll just eat this. Do you need to eat too?
No.
You don't have any missing food?
No.
Wow, okay.
I mean, zombie hands, like, freak.
Okay, I was gonna say I have a cake here for both of us, but...
I had a cake. I have some bread and stuff.
Yeah, I have a bread, so we'll be fine. Okay. Let's just make our way down this way, assuming there's something down here.
Mm-hmm. In a world...
where there is something down here.
That was epic.
Thank you.
There may or may not be something down here. Either way, PBAT is now epic.
Anything?
Nothing. I think it loops around.
Yeah, it loops around. But what? Like, check the center of it on the other side.
Yeah.
For like an entrance or something. Because I hear a lot of things in there.
Ooh, look what I found.
What?
That old stone block. Way to fuck up, loser.
Oh, you dumbass!
Suck fail. Thumbs
down.
If you're
watching this, you fucked up the map. Horrible. Oh, this map is actually really beautiful.
No. One out of 10 stars.
Oh, your dog's helping.
Yes, sir.
Careful not to fall. Try and clear that jump.
What's up, skeletons? Jeez.
Try and clear that jump, bro.
Will do. I just want to get a good sprint going.
There you go. Next one. Alright.
Ooh. Gold sword is durable and not.
Not.
Sorry, dog, you're gonna die.
Oh, okay.
Not.
Oh, no.
Wait, what just happened? Do that again? Oh, that's fine. I got that.
Wait. Let's just examine this for a second.
Nope.
Later. Don't!
Shit. That instantly got me.
Your dog decided it wanted to... I don't know why you would...
That dog, dude, the lava instantly stunned me. Can you believe that? Say yes.
Yes.
I had to test it. All I had was like 100 golden hose and a bunch of cool stuff. Don't worry.
I'm gonna wait till you get here so I can give you my stuff. How far are you? You're not far.
No, I'm like right here.
Don't teleport.
No, I'm like right here. If we would have just gone the other way, it's like right there.
Let's just examine. I know how to do it. You just have to. All you have to do is, as soon as you hit it,
yeah,
you have to run down the center. Because if you notice, as soon as it drops, lava doesn't hit the center right away.
Well, yeah, I mean, I got tagged with that little bit.
Wait, what if it's like?
See, I think I found that hole right there.
Look.
Oh my God, I'm gone.
Keep running. I'm just constantly hitting the switch. Is there a switch on that side?
Uh-uh. There might be a lever. Let me look for a lever.
No. Just check.
There's water over here, which is nice.
Okay, what I gotta do? Here.
Yep, I need you.
Wish me luck.
Yeah, there you go.
Ready?
boy.
Ooh, yes!
Do you have a blade, friend?
Oh, boy. I have a blade.
Da-da-da-da.
That felt epic. Okay.
Give me something to hit things with.
Oh, I actually have two blades. Here you go. I hear a ghast. That does not make me feel good.
No.
Right.
Don't worry. Thank you, Creeper.
That Creeper was actually a really nice guy. I bet he was a champ. Or a champ, Ed.
Creepers are eunuchs.
Eunuchs? Oh, unisex. I gotcha.
Lot of sap.
Where are you?
Me?
Yeah.
Yeah, I just went upstairs.
Oh my god. That's a ghast.
Mm-hmm. There's a lot of ghasts.
Why?
Oh no, just go, dude. They're...
Where did you go up? How did you get up? Yeah, I know upstairs. These stairs are broken.
Oh. These aren't. When you go in, go all the way down the room.
Oh, up the side stairs.
Yeah, there's two sets of stairs.
Oh my god, I'm ignoring them.
I've killed like two or three of them.
Ignore the ghasts.
Ow. I got tagged.
Jump!
Run to me, Peabat. Run to me.
I'm coming, Helgon.
Whoa.
I'm making this jump. Oh my god, just close the fucking door. Oh man. My heart was racing.
Do you see what I see?
What?
Possible secret rooms.
Don't check every painting in this goddamn room. Arrows and a bow. Oh get the arrows and bow in this one.
See this Enderman right here?
Yeah. Don't be an asshole. He's not doing anything. Let me clean up my inventory real quick. The only things I need out are this, and this. And possibly these. Okay, let's go. You ready? You got your bow and arrows ready?
Mm-hmm.
We need a switch. We need to find a switch.
Was it in that little Enderman room?
Probably. I don't want to jump down there because there's no coming back if I jump down there.
I don't think it was in the ghast room. Oh, that doesn't seem right.
Oh, well. Yeah, that would not surprise me one bit.
Are there any things that...
Look below us. There's water. If I jump? No. Huh. This is a puzzle. This is what we call a puzzle.
This is what you call... Do arrows set off pressure plates and things like that? Because if so, I wonder if this bow was a sign to do something.
Wait, do they knock down paintings?
Yeah.
Yeah, they do. Hit the paintings.
Yeah, I'm thinking I'm supposed to.
The hell? That painting's not coming down.
Which one?
The one I just shot. Oh, I guess it's just a glitch because I saw the painting get dropped, but it's that big one that you're shooting near.
Mm.
It's not coming down. And there's that one. A few of these aren't coming down.
Really? Don't lie to me.
Do you not see them coming? Whoa, it's open. Oh, you know what I think it was?
Oh, is the railing down there full of pressure plates?
Yep. Probably.
And then you have to shoot. One of them, yeah.
Yeah.
Interesting.
I like that. That was very that was cool. Creative. Okay, hit the lever. That was very creative.
Mm-hmm. Chest in the ground. Chest.
Diamond chest plate, diamond leggings.
Yes, sir.
What did
diamond
you get?
Diamond chest plate, diamond boots.
I got diamond chest plate and leggings. Chest plate and my leggings right here. Okay. What's going on? Up here.
This is where dreams are made.
This is not where dreams are made, Algo. This is where babies are
Watch
made.
Watch video 17.
Is that what it says?
Yep. Titled, yeah. Where Dreams Are Made.
Are you ready?
Yep.
Hold on, don't go through yet.
I was just peeking.
Okay.
Just taking a peek.
You are very close to where I'm being held. It's only a matter of time now. Unfortunately, in between you and I is a small army of the undead.
Bastards.
I'm sure you won't have any problems dealing with them, though. Please be quick. I'll be waiting.
Okay. Let's go out.
No! You must not free him!
Monsters are everywhere! Ooh, fire. Oh my god. A lot of monsters.
A lot of monsters.
Shit. That's how you lose 9 hearts.
I'll take the right side. Actually, okay. I'll just run through and place torches down.
Alright. I'm just gonna shoot arrows behind you.
You alright?
Yeah, I'm good, boy. Better than good, I'm Grave Sauce. Friend.
I have a feeling we have to get out using one of these, Oh, right here. Be careful, because I don't trust this.
Just run.
Oh god, slow sand.
Yes, it is. And creepers.
Jump. Come this way. Follow me. Oh no, got an arch.
Oh my god. Oh boy, that does. What about the ground though?
Is this ice? That is ice, because it just turned to water.
Really?
Come this way, I'll go.
Hey, really?
You go?
I went this way, which is not
this
the right way.
This way doesn't help.
No, I went just the other way. It's not the right way, though. So I found out how to get on the wall. Shit, I fell off.
Oh, come this way. How's your health doing?
It's alright. It's alright. It's full.
I have a feeling we're supposed to go up there. But... be careful.
Yeah.
We're stuck down here. Like...
can you put a torch by the ice?
I don't have any torches.
Interesting, interesting.
Do you?
No. You can take them off the wall though. Son of a biatch.
There's still more creepers spawning behind us, dude.
Uh-huh.
I'm eating a golden apple for the health regen. You want one?
No, I'm good.
I gave it to you.
Okay.
Just think the creeper said you wanted it. How do we get out of here?
Can you take the torch off the wall and put it down by the ice? It melts it.
What are we gonna do with it?
Play the Vita Loca?
This is not good at all. This ain't good at all.
Oh, we got it. Go. Oh my god, let me up here. Okay. Is he behind me? What the effing hell?
The hell was that?
What the hell was that?
I can't see anything. I'll go.
At all?
No. I back you are in a hole. Wall. In a hole. You don't have any torches?
No.
This is not good. You know, do you have any iron?
No. Oh, holy hell.
This
I have
is
now
not
gathered
good.
Your remains.
Oh god.
Ooh,
oh my
boy.
God.
I
spawned
back
in the village.
I'm back where we started.
Oh, you died?
No, I'm back where we were trapped originally. What's hitting me?
This is not fair in the slightest.
No, this is brutal sauce.
I can't even see anything.
Really?
Let me see if I can change the brightness.
Oh, see, I can see like really well, actually.
Oh. There you go, put the brightness up.
I think mine's just inherently brighter because I have it set for graphic design stuff.
Oh.
It's like custom calibrated through like Photoshop. Spiders! God, all I can see is their eyes, nothing else.
Oh, I got up on the wall!
Mm-hmm.
Oh god.
Oh my lord. Don't go that way.
Why?
It's really bad.
I smell the zombies, but maybe that's the way to go.
Oh, there's this way over here, though.
Is that the way to go?
Could be.
No.
Could be this way.
Nope. It's not, buddy. I'm up on the wall. I can't see anything. I see fire. Did we come from fire or did we?
No, this is the way we're supposed to go, I think.
Okay, well, I'll go.
I'm working on it, man.
This isn't the way we came from?
Not to my knowledge, brah. What? I love you, dude. Well, that freaked me the hell out.
Yeah. You're not the only one.
Do you boo-boo a little bit?
I have a boo-boo. Let's go.
We're going to adventure.
Oh, we're in the nether.
No.
Oh, no.
We're in Hollywood.
We're in Hollywood, baby. This is where stars are made. Oh,
teleportation tron.
So what is this guy, a mage? Is that what he said? Like, is it always built teleporters, right?
Yeah.
Where is this teleporting us to?
Huh. To a soccer field?
Oh, we have to fight Beckham as the final boss.
Oh, wait a second. There's walls now.
If there is.
I'm on your logo.
Pull lever, then watch video 18.
Oh, look down here.
Huh. Are we on sand? No, we're not.
The Enderman just took that thing I just dropped down there.
Alright, ready? I'm gonna pull it in play.
I am ready.
Alright, when I say, pull it, okay?
Alright.
3, 2, 1, pull it.
Whoa, shit, look down there.
Do I look
down there
differently than what you were expecting? I must say, I don't know what is more amazing, The fact that someone as slow did we just free the and devil? Clumsy as you actually made it
here. We just
here.
Freed the devil.
Or that you were foolish enough to believe my ridiculous story this entire time. Although I do suppose you deserve a reward. And as your reward, I will spare your life. But for your world, oh, I have other plans for that. Your world will burn. And there is nothing that you or that old man will be able to do to stop me this time. Thank you again.
What do we do?
I tried to warn you, but you refused to listen, and now look what you have done. You have released the deceiver upon us, and now the whole world shall burn. The deceiver may still be defeated, but not here. He is far too powerful. Look behind you. I have opened a door for you. Pass through it, and I will tell you how you can undo what you have done.
Okay, don't go yet. I'm gonna start video 19 and then we're gonna go. I'm trying to figure out. I'd say take two just in case you mess a minecart. Mm-hmm. Take three. How many do you have?
I'll put one back.
How many do you have?
I have three.
Oh. I have three right now.
Yes, sir.
Oh, I'll take four then. Okay. I'll start video 19 and then go down the minecart.
I'll give you a push.
Are you gonna give me a push? Alright, make sure you can get on.
Yeah, well.
Alright, not yet.
I'm pro lead at this.
I'll start it and then you push me. Alright, push.
You truly are a foolish mortal. And here I thought only dwarves could be that dumb.
Told you, dwarves.
You do not know what you have done. You have released the deceiver upon this world, and now it will burn. And before you say anything, my voice. The deceiver took it and made me to sound like a monster. Anything I said to you would sound as if I was trying to scare you away. All the while he used my voice to whisper sweet nothings in your ear and tell you tales of woe so you would come triumphantly to his rescue and to our doom. Did you not stop to think, for even a moment while you were tromping around the kingdom of the sky, that perhaps, just perhaps, all the security and safeguards were not there to keep some sky prince in the castle, but to keep an evil at bay? No, that never occurred to you. I suppose I should at least tell you about him. He is the Deceiver. He may have told you another name, but it is false. No one knows his real name. He is the ruler of a parallel world, one of fire and flame, where all living creatures cower before him. He seeks to do that to our world, and because of you, he can. And despite your blundering, all is not lost. He still can be beaten, but not here. Here, he is far too powerful. You see, he cannot enter this world. He can only project himself into it. And while he is doing so, he is incredibly powerful. But that means in his realm, he is significantly weaker. That is where I am taking you. That is where you must go. To his realm. It is there you will find him. It is there you will confront him. And it is there you will undo what you have done. Your journey is far, far from over. Oh no. Your trials have just begun.
Bye. Well, it's to be continued.
No.
That's what it says.
No. No.
Huh. Interesting.
Yes.
Well. Yes. Good show. Jolly good show, Algo.
You know what I have to say to that?
What? Oh. Okay.
Oh. Fucked that up a little bit.
A little bit. Well, we hope you guys enjoyed. I have no idea if the sequel is already out, but if it is, we'll look for it and we'll do it.
Hell yeah.
Because we have still not beaten the Deceiver.
Fun.
I'm jumping. There's nothing down here. Or is there? Okay, yeah, there really isn't. Okay, so guys, oh, wait. What's up there?
Yeah, what is that?
Do you have any blocks?
Yes, sir.
How many?
Yes, sir. 30.
Give me some.
I'm gonna stare it.
Don't stare it. Oh, good idea. Stare it.
I may have
fucked up.
I can't see the grid on this damn wall.
You're horrible.
I've never played Minecraft before.
First time?
Is that what we're playing?
Yeah. No, Roth. What is it? I thought this was Minesweeper.
This isn't where I parked my portal.
Go.
You like that?
I like that a lot.
You son of a bitch.
Fucker. Oh, well. Okay. So guys, if you enjoyed, be sure to leave a like. Go subscribe to Algol. His link is in the description. He's an awesome guy, funny commentator. I guess until next time. It's your boy P Bat signing out. Algol, got anything to say?
Later, guys.
Alright guys. Peace out.